I've got a government job to abuse and a lonely wife to fuck.